Alright guys, so I know it's been a while since we've done a video, but recently we bought a new truck. We got a 2009 Ford F250. If you didn't know about this, then you need to follow me on Facebook or Instagram. I've been sharing the story along as we go. I bought this a month ago. I have already done the tinted taillights. I've got a new grill, the Raptor style, same thing as I did on my F-150. Smoked headlights. I've got the DPF and EGR deleted, capped off. It is running full straight pipe to an axle dump with an RBP tip on it. But I bought this camper shell last week and we are sanding it down. It's gonna get Raptor lined, and then afterwards we may get a little overspray on that. So the truck and the camper shell will match and we'll be able to take it anywhere we want without any kind of scratches, dents, dings. I mean, obviously if I hit a tree, it's gonna show up, but if a shopping cart or anything like that hits it, we'll be able to not get any damage. So hang tight, we'll get this sanded down and we'll be back. Alright, here it is. All finished up. Just need to clean the windows. But other than that, it is done. But it's got a great texture to it. I like it. It's not aggressive whatsoever. So 3 days to cure without any rain on it, and right now it's raining in Missouri, so I'm gonna let it sit here in the garage. I'm gonna get my fan installed. And thanks for watching.